I've been doing it here. Oh, settle so that I can. So we'll see what happens tomorrow.
Yes, I hope so. Yes.
And you know, they put in about 6 telephone calls to find her.
Oh, well, they must want her.
So they must want her.
I'd like to meet Mrs. Wild.
Did I talk to you out in front of the church?
In front of the church this morning we talked.
That's right. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I took a picture of the girls.
Oh, I got a little effort.
Oh, good. So I haven't written to anybody for so long.
You know, we're all getting so we forget to write.
Now she enjoys her mail so much. She just watches for the mailman every morning.
Sure.
And our mailbox isn't that far. She will. Well, if it is,
I have a problem.
Hey, Alvina. Have you had a good time?
Yeah, very good.
Okay, wait, I got to pick you up again. Stop waving again.
Yeah, just like you. Come here.
Okay, we're done. We're done.
Mickey, we need you to get in there.
Mickey!
Well, Mickey, do you remember that day 50 years ago?
Sure.
Did you have fun? Smile, come on. Let's say that.
song, a song. Why not call the sensible way and still be friends? Look out for yourself. Should be
every teardrop that you cry. And if he ever bleeds you blue, just remember, I love you, and I'll be there before the next teardrop falls. And I'll be there before the next teardrop falls.
shoes.
For many of the relatives, but I'd like to, you know, as part of my show, I'd like to dedicate this song to both sets of grandparents, because as a grandchild, and I know I'm speaking for the rest of the grandchildren, I think it's very unique that I've had the opportunity to celebrate the 50th wedding anniversary of both sets of grandparents.
Amen.
And they both showed, both sets have showed a lot of love for our family on both sides. And the friendship that they've shared between them too is a lot of love, and it's a lot of love that I've never been able to quite sum up. And they're very special people to everyone in this room. And to make it 50 years takes a lot of faith in God, takes a lot of support. And to have everybody here celebrating this together tonight is pretty special. And who knows how many more years we're going to get to do this. This might be the last time this group is ever in the same room at the same time. And I want to say from my heart, and it comes from the words of these songs, or this song, which is a song that was, I feel, given to our family by God quite a while back. And I've listened to the words so many times, and I've seen how it fits our family. But never have I realized it more than today. How lucky I am to have the grandparents I have and their guidance. And I want you to know that you are forever in my blood and forever in my heart. And that there's a part of you in each of us that will live on forever in memory of you. This one's for you.
Bought a beautiful diamond ring, offered it to the sweetest thing I know. And she said she would take it. Started making some wedding plans. She looked at me and she took my hand and said, are you sure we can make it? I said my granddad's still in love with my grandma. I said my dad still thinks my mom's the sweetest thing he ever saw. I come from a long line of love. When the times get hard, we don't give up. When the times get hard,
tonight. This isn't the last song of the evening. We got a few more coming up for you. Someone told me that it was midnight, but it's not midnight. We still got about another half hour to go, so I'm going to roll a few more songs. I knew you guys weren't done dancing yet. So if you just hang on to your britches here, we'll have some music on real quick for you.
You don't know that yet, or do you know that?
Yeah, we told her.
Yeah. Hey Kim, where are you going tomorrow?
Langdon, North Dakota.
Why?
For teacher interview.
All right.
They want to hire me.
You think?
I think.
You hope.
I hope. Yeah.
Good, then you can start paying your own bills.
And a bib. And a whatchamacallit.
You didn't tell Larry about that.
Oh, shoot, Larry. Where did it go?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Good night,
Bob. Oh, well, everything's coming, I guess.
Larry, take care of yourself.
Thanks for being here.
The baby limo is parked right over there. Go get it.
Isn't the batteries run out yet?
We still get out of trouble.